As it's not a legal requirement to register your poultry in the UK, unless you have 50 or more birds, you may not be aware of the latest bird flu outbreaks. On the 3rd of December, it was announced that on the 14th of December 2020, it will be a legal requirement for all bird keepers to keep their birds indoors and to follow strict biosecurity measures in order to limit the spread of and eradicate bird flu. Lockdown has influenced a huge surge in people keeping birds for the first time, and like me, a new small poultry keeper, you may not be aware of DEFRA. It's the Department for Environment, Food and Rural Affairs, which dishes out the latest information. So unless you stumble upon some news feed, you may not be aware of the latest bird flu. Apparently you're encouraged to register your birds to get all the latest updates. There's been 7 cases of the highly pathogenic avian flu so far, which is the HSN8 strain, confirmed in Britain. Hopefully, by around February, the migrating birds which bring avian flu in from the continent should have moved on by then. And then the chickens can be out again and free,